Kaya ka iniwan? Kaya ka naiwan? Third party ba ang kadahilanan ng inyong paghiwalay?
Hindi ako magselos kung hindi ako nakakita ng reason kung ba't pwede ako magselos. Or hindi ako magselos hanggat wala ako nakikita ng move na ginagawa mo.
Ayoko talaga kalat to. Kaya kami nag-split na kami in different terms na. Kasi gusto lang namin muna mag-grow sa sarili namin. Gusto lang namin mapas... Siyempre, may mga priorities din kami. So, yun. And, pero good terms naman kami. We're still...
great friends.
Yep. Mm. And connections meron pa rin naman. So, yun lang.
And it's, why do people cheat? I have no idea. Why do people cheat? You know what? If you're not happy sa relationship mo right now, if you're watching this and you're not happy sa relationship mo right now, and you think you're about to cheat, please, makipaghiwalay ka na. Kasi if alam mo mag-cheat ka, please stop. Kasi when you cheat, hindi lang yung relationship mo yung sinisira mo, yung relationship ng partner mo in the future, maapektuhan mo. Yung trust, yung confidence, self-esteem. Sobrang daming apektado sa cheating. It's not just your relationship nyo. Hindi lang yung tingin ng tao sa'yo. Imagine, pag nag-cheat ka, yung partner mo, pag nalaman niya yun, anong mawifeel niya? Mawifeel niya na anong mali, anong kulang, ano ba bang kulang sa'kin, anong pangit sa'kin, ano nagawa kong mali para magawa niya yun. Where in fact, wala naman siyang ginawang mali. Please, wag lang sarili mo yung isipin mo. Why do people cheat? I don't know. Straight up fuckers. You cheaters are not sorry for cheating. Let's be honest. You guys are just sorry you got caught.